nowadays we call the core of the myrtle. This is myrtle. A lot of people never use such a medicine like this. Remember, they like it a wild garden. So back in those days, never we need to imagine the hedges like this. Just we need to imagine the wall full of flowers. That was put here just to give some color because the walls are made of brick. So try to imagine centuries and centuries of humidity. It's impossible. So look at the big pool in the center. Just decoration. How she said we have nowadays, she told me, try to imagine the people swimming here, enjoy. But other people never used like a swimming pool, just decoration. But remember that we are talking at about 1300 when that was built. Do you think that people in Europe in those days take a bath every day?
No.
And every week?
No.
And every month? Maybe a couple per year. People start to use perfume, believe me, just to cover natural perfume. Yeah. But here...
Natural smell.
Odors.
Yes. But here, I will see later, they used to have bath. They used to have toilet. Bath 3-4 times per week. Talking about those days, more than enough. Even they used to have toilet, like latrine used by the Roman, and a small room, hall,
yes,
and running water. But what happened living in Paris, living in London in those days, in a second floor, without toilet? People opened the windows, they used to say water, and was no water coming through, was everything coming through? But here toilet, here bath. So that was